Welcome to another edition of Two Track Tombstone with me, Jay Tombstone. This edition is dedicated to my sister, Miss Venus Shante DeVries. I actually met Venus for the first time in 1991, but before I even met Venus, I saw her do a show, and before I saw her do a show, I'd heard about her. And we were at this bar that was called the French Connection in Mobile with my friend Ken Turner. And the French Connection used to be a restaurant, apparently, and they had those still kind of fast food restaurant booths kind of set up back to back to back, still in this gay bar. So we were sitting at one little booth, and it was like Mardi Gras in Mobile, Alabama. And Ken Turner says, "That's Venus coming in." And I turn around, and there's a big old black man in a blue jean jacket. And I was like, "You're telling me that big old black man is going to get in drag?" And sure enough, she comes out. Before she comes out, all the other drag queens are doing their little number, and there's this lesbian sitting at the booth right behind us, and she's going, "I want to dance! I hate the damn drag show!" One drag queen after another comes out, and then Venus comes out doing "Primitive Man" by Eartha Kitt in this long red Jessica Simpson, like a Jessica Rabbit type of dress, and slinks across the bar and comes over to where the woman, the lesbian, is sitting there going, "I want to dance. I'm sick of this damn drag show," as loud as she can over all the music. And Venus slowly hikes up her big, long, luxurious Jessica Rabbit dress and straddles the woman and starts ramming her crotch into the face. This is happening a foot from me. I knew we were somehow destined to be best friends at that moment. Anyway, here's the song that I first saw Miss Venus Shante DeVries. This is Eartha Kitt doing "Primitive Man."
It makes a girl feel bad. This pseudo-civilization doesn't work for me. The modern man's in trouble, as he's lost his destiny. We pay for fools to guide us and tell us where to go, but when we need direction, they tell us they don't know. This application of science drives me up the wall. No infrared remote control can turn me on at all. I need a printed to keep me is to treat me like a queen. You may think I'm outrageous, but that is nothing new. I'm looking for the future, so help me find the clue. I don't mind being hunted, but never with a gun. All I need is loving, 'cause loving's much more fun. Man has gone a long way, or so it has been said. So why not prove your love to me and drag me to your bed?
Yeah, just picture a big black drag queen humping a lesbian's face. When I hear that song, that's what I hear. That's what I visualize, Miss Vita Chante DeVos. I can talk about drag shows that Venus has done for hours, days, months on end. I tell all sorts of stories of the days that I ran around as her little drag boy. And this is one of the most amazing performances I ever saw. There was a bar in Pensacola called The Office, and it had a swimming pool in the gay bar. And they had a stage at the end of the pool, and they would do the drag shows, and everybody would line up around the pool, and they'd do the drag show. Venus had this great idea to do Poor Unfortunate Souls as Ursula the Sea Witch. And she did this little mix that started off as Jaws, and she came out in this dress that was, like, purple sequined, and it had, like, little tentacles attached to each, you know, one to each hand and a few more tentacles. And the underneath of the tentacle was made out of that kind of egg crate-looking stuff that you use to, like, put on a bed to make it a little softer. You know what I'm talking about? That kind of stuff was on the bottom of it. Venus does his little number and is like, "Keep singing!" And whatever last lyric is that she goes, oh, yeah, she goes, "Now sing!" And Venus gets into the drag moment and jumps into the pool. The crowd goes wild. Ah! And then the crowd goes silent, as I think everyone realizes that she just jumped in the pool with a dress made of a sponge. Three lifeguards came in and had to drag her out. She had to take the dress off underwater to get out of the dress. Oh my God, it was one of the most hilarious and amazing drag performances of all my entire life. And this is the song that went with it from the movie The Little Mermaid, the best Disney villain of all time, Ursula the Sea Witch, with Poor Unfortunate Souls.
The way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, "Spells, Ursula, please," and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake 'em across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of the body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But
They doted soon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul. Aluga, Saruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. Rhinxus, glossitis, ecnex, laryngitis, la voce to me. Keep singing!
And at keep singing, she jumped in the pool. And everybody went wild. And then everybody went quiet. Start looking at everybody, and then three lifeguards jump in and rescue her. All this music's still going on. It was awesome. It was awesome. Anyway, thanks for tuning in to another edition of Two Track Tombstone with me, Jay Tombstone. I'll play a song if you make a request. Leave it in a comment or send me an email. Why don't you put me on your iPod or your Android device? Or your iPad or tablet, or download me or tweet me or Tumblr me and Instagram me and do all that other high-tech stuff to me. We'll see you next time on Two Track Tombstone.